damn. I think we got our solid shooter express. Horses.
Thank you.
That's it. That'd be a long ass freaking dream. Got to see the empty cell and shooter return into California, which was nice. Some good power and a tanker train. I'm gonna do this more often, but overnighter here, at least it wasn't too bad. Some weird company showing up. Thank you. just don't move. I hate this freaking rain. It wrecked the picture.
Best.
westbound's a hot shit piggyback or a mixed straight. Well, here's two rail fans at work during a rainstorm, and we got an east and westbound coming. Hey Josh, don't worry about it. If you have to set up over there, do it. I don't care. I'll get you in the video anyways.
Oh, we're gonna get blocked.
Comes the first train, the westbound. There's supposed to be an eastbound coming. Hey Josh, thanks for setting my digital camera.
Huh?
Thanks for fixing this where I could get a good shot. Looks like that westbound's on track one. Ah, neat. Fog. damn, that sucked. Wow. It's Josh. Figures. Can't even videotape anymore. It ran out of tape. Hey, Mike.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Jesus, that wasn't called for in front of the camera. Oh, hell yeah, here we go. The produce train eastbound. I haven't seen this guy in a long time. Got the empty this morning and the loaded today. Empty early this morning, loaded later this morning.
I think this is just
throwing the atmosphere. I'd rather have rain than here. You two, I don't mind waving at the camera. At least you're doing class.
Is that going on YouTube?
Huh?
Is that going on YouTube?
It will be.
Yeah.
There's a couple videos of Josh with his horse back. Nice to have two passing each other. I had the race track version this morning happen out in Amsterdam, but it was a total failure trying to get them both side by side. Did you guys know that's my hook, the hood of my truck? Take a look at the hood. Look at the hood on the side. Anything look different except for the broken lens?
It's painted.
Yeah.
Looks good.
I used some good decent spray paint finally.
Nice.